I'm Karanveer and I'm 17 and a half years old. Basically, I'm the inspiration behind DART. DART stands for Dystrophy Annihilation Research Trust. So I suffer from a rare disease called muscular dystrophy, which is basically degeneration of the muscles. So DART is started with the ambition of trying to get a treatment or a cure for this rare disease. So when I was younger, I was walking and going about on my own, but as I started becoming older, due to the degeneration of the muscles, I became wheelchair bound.
It all started when my son, who was born in 2000, was diagnosed with Duchenne muscular dystrophy in 2003. And over the years, we kept wondering when some form of treatment or some medicine would come for him. And as the years kept going by, nothing was coming into India. We kept hearing about some trials, some small breakthroughs happening in Europe, US. And even though in India we had a large number of these children, telecom came in, insurance came in, retail came into India because of the sheer numbers. But nothing was coming for our children with regards to any form of trial or treatment for muscular dystrophy.
Till a few symptoms like children, when they stand up from the sitting position, they get up in a very particular motion. It's called the Gower's syndrome. That's when you actually, if you overlook it, you overlook it. But there's no doctor here who can just look at a child and say this is the test you do for this child and muscular dystrophy can be diagnosed. There's nothing like that for this problem. Till such time that there are major symptoms like a child cannot walk properly, he's walking on his toes or something like that. So that's what at DART we are trying to raise awareness about this problem. And we are also mobilizing people around to help us identify more children with this problem so we can be a kind of support system.
Hello, I'm Dr. Arun Shastri. I'm the Chief Scientific Officer of Dystrophy Annihilation Research Trust. In the last 5 years, we have catered to nearly 500 children through awareness programs and activities. This year, we want to target and reach out to 200 more children. Contributions from individuals, philanthropists, corporates will help us to achieve our target of raising 50 lakhs through this venture.
So as I'm suffering from a rare disease and DART is trying to do some research about the disease to find a cure. After I complete my school and college, I want to become a researcher and try to research a cure for other rare diseases and the diseases that are there in the world.